except for young people.
Young people?
Aside from the music.
Unfortunately, I'm not in that bracket with young people, I suppose, with Penrith and going about.
Anybody under 18, there's very little for them.
The country, the rivers, the caves, the waterfalls, the mountains, the hills.
There's lots of walking and sightseeing.
The castles, the museums.
Play sport, I'd say. It's quite the local clubs and that are quite active and things.
Yeah,
so
lots
quite
a lot
going
to on.
Yeah, it's quite a lot to do there.
Vampire hunting.
Young people.
I think we just have to flog the lakes, don't we, as best as we can.
Football, cricket.
I wouldn't say this is the land of opportunity for young people.
Not enough opportunities, no.
Young people want to move, don't they? They're always agitated and they're off somewhere.
It's the job side of things, isn't it?
Probably very difficult for them.
Yes.
Yes.
So, I don't think there are any young people. They can't afford to be here, can they? It is mainly kind of retired people, sadly. Yeah.